Hello everyone, today is Giving Tuesday now. At a time when we are all experiencing this pandemic, generosity brings us together to support those most vulnerable even across the world. Today I want to talk to you about our emergency appeal in the Democratic Republic of the Congo. We urgently need your help to raise vital funds to support our partner Issy Monkole in the DRC through the coronavirus outbreak. DRC is one of the most at-risk countries in Africa, which is already struggling with measles and cholera epidemics and is just emerging from an 18-month Ebola outbreak. Monkole has a serious shortage of even the most basic supplies needed to fight this virus, things like masks, oxygen, soap. Dr. Essie Diemaja, our contact on the ground, mentioned that just feeding hospital staff at the moment is a struggle. Your support during this time is crucial to help them buy the essential equipment they need to deal with this global health crisis, as well as food and protective gear for their staff. If you are able, please donate today. Your donation will help prevent the spread of the virus across the Congo and save the lives of the most vulnerable, those who have already suffered a lot. Thank you very much.